Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going on a whale watching boat tour and we are very excited. Hopefully we'll get to see some whales. The weather's a little bit rainy today and cloudy and foggy, but it's all right. We're dressed warm.
Super warm. It's so, literally the second week in, or third week in May. I don't know, it's far in May.
Yeah,
and
like mid-May.
It's cold.
Yeah. But one of these boats is the one we're getting on, and these are all part of the same company. They got their line up there. We're gonna hop on one of those and have a 4-hour tour and hopefully see some whales.
I heard someone in the bathroom saying that they had spotted humpbacks and gray whales today. So hopefully we'll see some.
Sounds promising. That's our boat. Hi. So we got seats at the front of the boat, which is super nice. We got a nice view out this window.
And thankfully we're inside because it's literally so cold. It's like 40 degrees and raining. And on these kinds of things, it's like 20 degrees colder than it actually is because you're like on a boat and the wind's brushing past you.
Yeah.
I'm very, very thankful that we're inside.
So this is kind of our area where we're at. Pretty cool. Now we're just waiting to untie and head out. So. Literally beautiful though. We are officially underway.
There's actually mountains all around us, but you can't see it because of the wonderful fog.
Oh, there's one behind you. Kind of see that one in the background. Yeah, they actually do kind of show up somewhat. There you go.
Lunch is served. It comes with our ticket price. We have chips, mint, chicken Caesar salad wrap, granola bars, and we both got honey mustard dressing. Yum.
Okay, so we finally just spotted something. Just finished lunch. Right as we finished up, I don't know if you can see it on the camera, but right out there.
Looking outside, you might see some torpedo-looking.
There you go. You can see him pop up.
Those would be those dull porpoises. There is a bunch all over. Right now, we've got.
All right, I'm gonna gear up and go outside. And as you can see, as soon as I stepped outside, nothing. They all disappeared. Okay, it's so loud out here, so I don't know if you can hear me or not, but this is just so beautiful.
Turn around. Oh, you don't have it anymore. I just completely soaked.
Our stellar sea lion. And here in a moment, we're going to turn the boat so both sides can see it. You can see that one has a number on it. If you get the full number on that stellar sea lion, you can look it up on the Sea Life Center's webpage. And I'll give you a little history and background on that guy.
Say hello.
I turn around. What's your favorite part of this trip? Not seeing any whales.
The dolphins we saw that we really
the
didn't
porpoises.
Get. Yeah, the porpoises we saw was pretty cool. And
yeah.
We got pretty close to the sea lions, which was cool.
Yeah. We literally booked this cruise because it was supposed to be a whale themed cruise,
yeah.
But.
So far, no whales.
Nothing.
But.
That's okay though.
It's okay. We got a pretty good discount on that, so.
We did. President's Day sale.
Yeah, it is. I will say, getting videos and pictures and stuff right now in the current weather conditions is it's pretty pretty epic looking, so.
Yeah.
There is that.
Yeah.
At least we got some good scenery.
Yeah. I also feel like maybe I'm totally wrong, but this isn't the weather for whales to just surface. I don't know. It's pretty miserable out.
Well, they have to breathe either way. Yeah.
But
they don't not breathe on rainy days.
This isn't the weather they'd be playing.
No, yeah, they're less. You'll want a sunny day more so if they're going to be playing and jumping out. So
yeah, we'll
see though. It's nice.
It's not over yet.
The mountain goat right there.
Now those mountain goats.
It's blurry, but it's right there.
They do eat and regurgitate their food, but they have hard hooves with flexible pads for traction, and those pads are actually concave, which makes a little bit like a suction cup and allows them to go in crazy areas. Okay, so the tour is over and we have deboarded the ship, and is deboarded the right word?
I was just laughing at that. I'm really not sure that that's the right word.
We've now gotten off and are back on land, and now we're trying to figure out what we're gonna do the rest of the day. We still have to discuss it, but we're gonna go around. We know there's an ice cream shop around here, get some other gelato shop.
Gelato
shopper, and you get some gelato. And see where the day takes us. Check out some shops, maybe. Let's do it.
Always for you, babe. For desserty or fruity?
Fruity, always.
Really? I think I'm gonna go fruity too.
I like vanilla on the whiskey.
Oh, yum. Oh, these all look so good. What flavor did you get?
I couldn't decide, so I got whiskey cream here and then coconut there. Because coconut's pretty much my mainstay favorite.
Yeah, and I got green apple. First time not doing like a desserty flavor, and it's actually really, really good. It tastes like candy, so yeah.
Well, we made it home.
Yay!
At long last. The tour ended up being pretty cool, as you could see from some of the footage on there. It was pretty wet and pretty cold, but we did end up seeing a humpback whale. And some sea lions, a harbor seal. I don't think I got any footage of the harbor seal because
it was so far away.
Yeah, it was quite a ways away. You could see it with your eye, but the camera wasn't really picking it up very well. There was some mountain goats up on a cliffside, which was really cool. So yeah, it's not the best I've ever been on, not the best tour, but because I've been on multiple of the Kenai Fjords tours, and some other one has given us some better view of animals and different scenery and stuff, but it was beautiful. It was nice. We had a good day. The water wasn't too bad for the weather that it was. Anyways, if you haven't ever done that and you're making a trip to Alaska, it's definitely a worthwhile thing to give a try.
But we are going to go ahead and end the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching. We're gonna settle down and watch a TV show. We actually just finished Suits, which if you haven't seen that, be sure to watch that. It's so entertaining.
Yeah, we really liked that show. It was a good show.
Yeah, so check it out if you haven't.
Yeah.
For dinner, I made chicken Mexican taco bowls, which I'm so excited for. Justin did the meat, and I don't cook meat. That's just something I don't do. I'll eat it, but I don't like cooking it. So he made it all special, and I'm really excited. It's gonna be so yummy. But anyways, we're gonna end the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching, for being here. Be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already, and we will see you next week. Bye. Bye.
Yeah, I think that's it.